In 2004, while Jeremy was fishing in the Smoky Mountains, he took this photo of a Sasquatch in a stream. He reported that there was an overwhelming stench of something rotting nearby. When he approached the stream looking for a dead animal, or whatever the cause of the smell was coming from, he saw this hairy creature that stood 8 feet tall wading through the stream catching fish.